we go. We're live. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the stream. Today we're playing some more Super Mario Odyssey. Sorry I didn't start the game up. My cat is currently in my arms. She walked right up to me. I think she might be sick. She might be special place tomorrow. Chances are my cat is going to spend the majority of the stream in my lap,
which I'm okay with. She's a good enough cat.
Super Mario Odyssey!
Go ahead and resume. Under the cheese rocks, eh? Oops. Alrighty then. Oh shit, I'm a clown! Man, I don't remember being a clown. Don't attack my hands. I need these hands. They're important parts of my body. They allow me to do things like feed you. Cool. I gotta go up there. Cat is watching my stream. Excuse me. Oh, thank you. Oh, well, over there, I guess. Wow, I did not believe that was going to work. Still kind of cool to be up here. I could probably get this in there, right? Well, no, I guess not. I didn't think I have. What you doing? What the hell was that? Oh, some of those made it in. There we go. Another one in. Hey, I gotta say. Okay. Oh. Oh. Well, okay. Sure. So that's what I was supposed to get in there.
That's good to know. Thanks, game.
Eh. That's what we're supposed to do with those. Okay. Good to know. Whoop. Okay. Okay, that's really annoying. Personally, sir, I do think you're slagging off. Oh. That was great. That was a great shot. That was an even better shot. Oh. Okay, so this is how you get up here normally. Cool. Let's figure out what's in here. Excuse me.
There we go. Cool.
And we will continue on. Dang. Hey!
Well, that worked.
Bitchy. Wee-hoo!
That just all looks like lava. Oh, I thought those were more cans to kick for some reason.
Oh, hey, Cat Mario. Sweet.
Go.
Weird that ground pounding those doesn't get me any.
Pot of booze! That's sweet. Oh, woo! Salt Pile Isle. This is where all the Overwatch comp players go, right? This is like their first island. Cool. Yeah, I'm a fan of this. I like being a potaboo.
Thought I had that. Guess I don't.
That's okay. Next time. There we go.
Ooh. I didn't see those the first time.
I'm more confident with this gym. So what if it's a dead end? There's still those things.
What am I riding in? Is this like melted ice cream or something? Seems weird.
Oh, that was an accident. Oh, hello. Oh, hey. Shit. Can't see shit. There we go. Okay, okay. Perfect. Hey, Buckeye Man, how's it going, man? How's your streaming on Mixer going? Is the community treating you any better? If they're not, point them to me and tell them, hey, I know this famous guy. It's me, Mario. Now, game, I thank you for that block, but it's wholly unnecessary. These blocks, however, super necessary. Big pile of salt. Awesome. Hold on. Whee! I got it. Don't worry. That is so much better. It is a dead end. Kind of. Ooh. Okay. Not where I wanted to be. That's right. Have fun being there. Why those tomatoes just kind of explode. Okay. Pause. Oh, hey. Just me today? Yeah, Andy's in school. I wish he had off today. He'd definitely be playing this with me right now. But can't do much about that. Maybe next time. There's Carmen Sandiego, Goomba. Ooh. Well, thank you, Kappy, for pointing out the obvious after I've already done it. It's really helpful. Well, boy. Man, none of them? Really? Well, hello. Oh shit, no I can't. Okay. How are you doing today, Buckeye man? You having a good day? You still haven't answered my question. Is the mixer community treating you better? Beep beep. There we go. Purple coins. There's some up there. That was smart. Yay! That's what I wanted to happen right there. That was exactly what I wanted to happen. Let's try that again. Shit, I'm back here. Ah! Any monkey could have figured this out. Come on, Mario, scares me. It should, Red Skull. It should. It scares me too. But, you know, he still looks hilarious. At least to me. I still don't know what these metal blocks are for. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do for those. Oh, hey. And this is why the game rewards you for exploring everything. Oh, hello. Yay. comes my cat. Hello, Okra.
Hello. How are you?
You want to say hi to the viewers?
Here's my cat. She's licking my face, which is oh so enjoyable. You use that tongue as toilet paper and you just
wiped it on my face.
Oh, that's wonderful. Thanks. Thanks for that. I am enjoying this game. I think it's very good. I haven't played it for a little bit because I got a little burned out on it. Oh, jeez. Gonna attack my finger soon. It's gonna hurt.
I wonder what this is about.
Oh, sweet. Cool. Oh. Oh, shit. I forgot. Maybe I'll make it. Nope. Into the Eternal Void. Is it worth investing for a Switch? This alone, I would wager it is, but I would definitely get Breath of the Wild first. Like, that is just, it's literally one of the most perfect games you'll ever play. There are a few discrepancies with it, but it's just so damn good. You did it, kids. Well, shit. That was great. That was perfect.
Hello. What you doing?
Is it a Zelda RPG? It is a Legend of Zelda game. Not sure what the answer to the question would be. Legend of Zelda, I mean, what you expect from it, only it's so much more. It's just with that, I didn't get burned out. With this one, it was just like, after a little bit of playing, it was like, okay, I think I'm done for a little bit. Hey, I did it. Awesome. Open world? Yep. I mean, after you unlock certain bits, but yeah. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Yes. I find this to be a lot more fun with Andy. As for Breath of the Wild, that one's fun with Andy too, but this one is... It's meant for Andy and I. Fuck each other up. Hey, what you doing? Gotta attack my... No! Don't gotta attack my fingers. Stop it. I'm trying to figure out how the hell I'm supposed to get up there. Yeah, just ride the waves.
I did it!
Oh. See? Now I did it. Wow, I'm really good at getting coins. There's the music! This is not going well. Ow! Shit! Don't do that! Get that high. Oh, hey. Okay, now we got it. That's what's over there. Why the hell did I waste all my time trying to get back up here then? I burned him to death. Dropping frames, that's odd. Frame rate for a bit. Come on, bitrate, stay still. No.
No. You haven't shown problems for weeks, Bitrate. What the hell is going on? I'm not sure what this is. Breath of the Wild does not get boring fast. No, neither do. It's just I played so much of this, I burned myself out a little bit. That's why I haven't played it in a while. That's why we're back to playing it today. I was just like, I should probably get back into this. It was going to be Fire Emblem Warriors, but I've been playing a lot of that too, and I kind of want to... I don't know, it's... I'd rather play that one by myself. I'm watching my bitrate right now as it's rubber banding between 4,000 and 500 kilobits per second, which is really not good. I'm gonna keep playing for a little bit. If I go down, I'm gonna be really extra super pissed. Like a Big Mac without cheese, and I've never had one. It is. Yeah, this is two player. Oh, hey. What this is about. Go, Goomba. Awoo. Can't jump that high, I'm sorry. My internet hasn't shown problems all week, and then today we get to it, and it's just like, ah. Finally! This is what I've been waiting for. This is the ideal video game experience here, kids. Me being able to do this. Stay there. Huh. There we go. How the fuck would my frames be dropping? I've literally had no internet problems all day except for right now. Yeah, the lag is terrible. I don't know why this is happening. It's warning me about lag issues. Like, why? What changed? It's gonna be my last night to stream for the week. Don't fuck this up. Hey, Buckeye Man. Thanks for the bits, man. Really means a lot. I'm very sorry about the lag tonight, guys. I really have no explanation for it. I don't understand. Like, I haven't had internet issues in weeks, and then today it just picks today. There. Thank you.
Well, at least we know these guys bounce. Oh.
Excuse
me. It's a little bit harder to control than I thought it would be. And I cannot find it. This is freely. Really not understanding this lag. Like, I've had no problems all week, and then all of a sudden, problem time. Where the fuck is the final moon? I don't understand. Oh, is it to kill him? Nope. I have no idea where the final moon is. Hi, KLM. Welcome to the stream. I'm waiting for my bitrate to stabilize. I really don't want to have to cancel the stream. That would fucking suck. I cannot find the final moon. Where the fuck is it? I really don't know why these frame rate issues are happening. I haven't had problems all week. I haven't had problems for weeks now. What the fuck could be causing this? Is the idea here to get rid of all the fucking yellow shit? I'm gonna doubt that. It's obviously not to kill him. Where the fuck is the moon? Welcome to Really Good Ways to Frustrate James. One really good way is to hide your final bit of the final fucking collectible thing you gotta find behind some sort of stupid arbitrary. Where the fuck is it? Finally! Jesus! My cat's looking at me like, why are you yelling? Don't yell. Hoping my frame rate stabilizes so we can have an enjoyable stream. I think this will be my last stream day of the week because tomorrow I'm gonna be away from home late, so, and I'm getting Andy. I won't be home till like late, so I'm not sure what if I'm gonna be able to stream tomorrow. Thursday is a definite no. Friday is a definite no. I don't stream on weekends. We all know that.
Take it.
Oh, well, there we go. Almost
lost my last bit of life there. Now, as much as I love the Hammer Brother, this bouncy shit is unnecessary. Specifically when it requires precision. Dive into the thing that's super hot. Okay, cool. I like the plan. Yay! Man, where's the adventure, guys? Cool. Hey, come over here. Ah, crap. Wow, I thought that through. Again, thought it way through. Thought it would do something different. Yes! So shaking is just another throw. Okay. Am I gonna die? Yep. I might stream using PS4 since that seems to work 10 times better than my laptop. Alright. Good plan, I guess. I don't know, I don't have a PS4 to stream on. I'd probably play... What's the first game I'd play on PS4? Probably Horizon Zero Dawn. That'll never come to PC, which is really unfortunate, because it'd be a welcome addition to the PC family. No, my PC family of games that I have. Shit. Wow, that works magically well. You're a good kitty. Alright, looks like a kind of puzzle. We could do this. Of course, I'm dropping frames again, which is great. Nuts. I think that was going to work. Yeah. Okay, so this is how we're gonna do this, huh, game? Well. Oh. That's not good. Don't move the camera with me. Just keep it on a top-down 3/4 view so I can actually figure out what's going on. That was lucky. Yeah, we're gonna be careful this time. There we go. See what careful gets me? I like how Mario's just
A fucking lava blob. That's just hilarious. Got it. Got it. Someone should be proud. Yee! I only got Minecraft, both normal and story, Rocket League, and Brawlhalla. Not. That's fine. I think Sammy played Brawlhalla. I'm not a huge fan of Brawlhalla, but I'm probably gonna get Rocket League for the Switch. I'm thinking about it. I'm not super sold on the idea yet because I'm not good at it. It's fun to play, sure, but you know, helps to be good at it. It's a turnip. A golden turnip! Oh yeah, you're supposed to throw it in the soup. Shit. Yeah. Try that again, I guess. I think it's funny how my cat falls asleep in my lap. I'm just gonna take over the entirety of your abilities to feel your legs. I'm just like, yeah, why not? Okay. Good. I didn't think it was gonna be there. Cool. Okay, there we go. So that's how that works. I am meat. Wow, I can't believe that's all I had to do. This looks like chowder and it makes me happy. Clam chowder, not like the show.
You're a good cutie.
That's not good. Or it's really good. That was not what I was expecting to happen. If it's climb up the cascading fountain. Damn it. I just want to go home. Oh shit! That was great. That was a pile of thinking right there. Shit! Again, big fat pile of thinking. Oh, and dropped frames too! Great! Why? What has changed? A lot of dropped frames. A tenth of my frames have now been dropped. For no reason at all. Wonderful. That's what I want on my final day of the week. Shitty, shitty, shitty quality for all my streams. It sounds like a great, good thing to have happen. I think that's talking. No, that's a fork. What's up? Ooh, fire bro. Pretty shitty at his job. And we couldn't even make it an hour. I wonder. Since he's a fire bro, I was wrong. We're gonna go an hour, guys. If the quality's not good in an hour, I don't see a point. That worked. Whoops. That's not what I wanted to do. Where's this gonna go? Ooh. Thank you. There we go. Don't gotta worry about those now. It seems like every single time Spectrum calls me and I tell them I'm satisfied with my service, I don't need any more bundles, the speed is fine, just every single time they call, this happens. Every single fucking time. It never fails. Every time they call. Yeah, it looks like we're only going an hour tonight, guys, because I cannot get a stable stream to save my life. For whatever fucking reason. I pay my bill on time, it's even automatic. It's an automatic, thing. I forget what it's called, it's like online payment or whatever. Oh, I get it. And maybe I don't. There we go. Nope, I'm with Spectrum.
I can't get Comcast out here.
Our area doesn't have Comcast, I don't think. We have Spectrum and WoW. We had Bright House, but, Bright House was absolved into Spectrum. Ooh, rocks. I don't want to kill yet. Shit, that's not what I wanted to do. Damn it. Jeez, it's a lot of coins. Okay, so that's how you kill him. Yeah, you can't. I don't understand. Sending a rock their way just kills them too. Balls.
Too, I seem to have issues with my streams for some odd reason using my laptop. It might be router or laptop.
I'm literally 10 feet from my router. I'm 10 feet from the one that Spectrum put in. I literally don't understand why I'm having these issues at all. Don't fucking do that, please.
Man, thank God my phone is telling me to stream right now.
Oh shit. Well, that was a waste. Double waste. Great. Perfect. Wonderful. Stop attacking my fucking fingers, please. It really, really does hurt. Ow. Okay, well, that was a waste. Jesus. I didn't even do anything. I kicked a rock toward him. How'd he get my fucking hat? I can't take over a piranha plant. I cannot get them to get the rock in their mouth to distract them so I can throw my hat at them. Ever. They always die or just suck up my hat. It's like, ugh, come on. Doesn't matter if it's the least interesting enemy to possess. I mean, it goes in the possess-a-log or whatever. No, you tan.
Same feet, or maybe a couple more. It still sucked, even had the ether cord connected.
Yeah, I literally don't know what the problem could be. What? I am at a total loss. Fuck. 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 What? Why did that happen? Stop attacking my hands. It fucking hurts. My hands are very raw from you doing that all the time. Jesus, finally! Wow, that was slightly underwhelming. Sick of Spectrum shit, man. Just give me a stable connection. Give me the one I pay for in my own house that only I use. Seriously. I use it every day. The least you could do is give me what I pay for. A fucking shit basket, motherfucker! That worked. Perfect. That's what I wanted to do. Oh, I hope those were the only ones. Come on. Really? There we go. Up here. Oh. Whee! I'm in your chatter now. Okay. So right now it's just a dodge fest. Got it. I think I'd ever get to fight anything as a Potaboo. Yeah, it looks like we're only going an hour tonight, guys. My connection just is not strong enough for some fucking reason. I have not had problems for weeks, but tonight is the night it just decides, nah, I'm done helping you. I'm done being a good connection. Why would I be a good connection? Oh. That's confusing. Okay, that's really frustrating. What? Come on, there we go. Ow, don't. Fall in the soup. Now burn. Oh shit, she did. Mario games are violent.
You got long toe hair, you know?
You're like, now I want to lick this foot because you touched it. Yeah, I just cannot keep a stable connection. Right now we're in the low. Now we're back in the high. Now we're edging toward the low. Like, just please fucking pick something. Put these on here, I guess. Yay. I'm not leaving. Fuck that. I'm not done here. Fuck you people. But yeah, I'm sorry guys, we can't keep a stable connection. It keeps rubber banding between extra fantastical and holy shit, what the hell is going on? So, I have to kill the stream because I cannot stream under these conditions. I'm very sorry. It is super frustrating. If you guys think it's frustrating watching a stream with lag, think of how frustrating it is for the person streaming to know that they have lag when they have not had lag for weeks, and then it just so happens to happen now. It sucks. It sucks so bad that I have to go half my time because my connection is fucking awful. Today has been shit, by the way. Just complete shit. This is the cherry on the shit Sunday right now, just so you guys know. It was a shit day. I don't want another day like today ever. Literally, my day started with me rolling over onto a smear of cat shit in my bed at 4 in the morning. That is how my day began. 4 in the morning, cat shit. It was great. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to fucking kill the stream because I can't keep a stable connection to save my fucking life, which fucking sucks. But I guess that's life for some reason when my connection decides that it's life. I don't know if I'll be back tomorrow. I really don't. I might. It depends on the timing. If I'm not, then I'll see you guys Monday. But until then, just be good people and have better days. Have a better day than I did today. Because today, blue! This is the cherry on top. Just gonna go eat my shit sundae in the shower. My cold shower, probably. That's what I'm expecting.
See you guys.